Ravenna, Ohio. Ravenna is a city in Portage County, Ohio, United States. It was formed from portions of Ravenna Township in the Connecticut Western Reserve. The population was 11,724 in the 2010 census and estimated at 11,533 in 2016. It is the county seat of Portage County. Ravenna was founded in 1799, platted in 1808, and is named for the city of Ravenna, Italy. The city is part of the Akron Metropolitan Statistical Area and the larger Cleveland-Akron-Canton Combined Statistical Area. On May 25, 1853, the Ohio Women's Rights Association, founded in 1852 in Massillon, held its first statewide meeting in Ravenna. The attendees helped draft a petition to the Ohio General Assembly, requesting legislation that would grant women more rights. In 1905, the A.C. Williams Company is incorporated here. Through the 1920s, the company was recognized as the largest cast iron toy manufacturer in the world. According to the United States Census Bureau, the city has a total area of which is land and is water. The following highways pass through Ravenna. Ravenna is located south of Interstate 80/Ohio Turnpike Exit 193, and north of Interstate 76 Exit 38. Frank Seaman was sworn in as mayor on January 1, 2016, succeeding Joseph Bica. Prior to Bica, the mayor of Ravenna was Kevin Poland. Poland replaced longtime mayor Paul Jones, who retired and moved to Florida after a scandal investigation regarding his practices as mayor. Ravenna Police Chief Randy McCoy initiated formal investigations by the county prosecutor after learning that the FBI had begun conducting a formal investigation of the former mayor. The major focus of the city's investigation involved the mayor's son, Paul Jones Jr., who was paid more than $274,900 over 8 years for a questionable mowing contract. In March 2007, Jones was sentenced to 16 months in a federal prison for various fraud charges. As of the census of 2010, there were 11,724 people, 5,055 households, and 2,860 families residing in the city. The population density was: there were 5,566 housing units at an average density of. The racial makeup of the city was 91.1% white, 5.6% African American, 0.2% Native American, 0.4% Asian, 0.3% from other races, and 2.3% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 1.4% of the population. There were 5,055 households, of which 28.3% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 36.8% were married couples living together, 14.8% had a female householder with no husband present, 5.1% had a male householder with no wife present, and 43.4% were non-families. 35.4% of all households were made up of individuals and 13.2% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.28 and the average family size was 2.96. The median age in the city was 37.9 years. 22.5% of residents were under the age of 18, 9.5% were between the ages of 18 and 24, 26.6% were from 25 to 44. 26.5% were from 45 to 64, and 14.9% were 65 years of age or older. The gender makeup of the city was 48.1% male and 51.9% female. As of the census of 2000, there were 11,771 people, 4,980 households, and 2,997 families residing in the city. The population density was 2,199.2 people per square mile, 849.5 per square kilometer. There were 5,313 housing units at an average density of 992.6 per square mile, 383.4 per square kilometer. The racial makeup of the city was 93.03% white, 4.42% black, 0.25% American Indian, 0.39% Asian, 0.02% Pacific Islander, 0.23% from other races, and 1.67% from two or more races. Hispanic or Latino of any race were 0.91% of the population. There were 4,980 households, out of which 28.3% had children under the age of 18 living with them, 43.0% were married couples living together, 12.8% had a female householder with no husband present, and 39.8% were non-families. 33.5% of all households were made up of individuals and 13.5% had someone living alone who was 65 years of age or older. The average household size was 2.31 and the average family size was 2.95. In the city, the population was spread out with 23.7% under the age of 18, 9.2% from 18 to 24, 30.0% from 25 to 44, 20.8% from 45 to 64, and 16.2% who were 65 years of age or older. The median age was 36 years. For every 100 females, there were 89.9 males. For every 100 females age 18 and over, there were 86.9 males. The median income for a household in the city was $35,650, and the median income for a family was $46,090. Males had a median income of $33,574 versus $25,320 for females. The per capita income for the city was $17,862. About 6.0% of families and 10.3% of the population were below the poverty line, including 9.9% of those under age 18 and 11.1% of those age 65 or over. Elementary and secondary education for students in Ravenna and Ravenna Township is provided by the Ravenna School District, which includes Ravenna High School for grades 9 to 12 and Brown Middle School for grades 6 to 8. Carlin, West Main, and Willyard Elementary Schools house students in grades 1 to 5 and kindergarten students attend West Park Elementary. The district's preschool programs and child care center are located adjacent to Brown Middle School. Ravenna is also home to the Maplewood Career Center, a vocational school which serves high school-aged students from 10 high schools in Portage and Summit counties and offers adult education programs. A campus of Fortis College, a small, private for-profit school, is located in northern Ravenna near State Route 14. Thanks for watching. Don't forget like the video and don't forget to subscribe.